Understood, stopping this lap.
They're in third, their best lap.
You won't be starting at the front of the pack. Are you worried? How do you feel the competition is for you this season? Well, here's hoping they're working hard to find some improvements.
Great Britain, then, one of only two countries to have held a Grand Prix in every single year of the Formula One World Championship. And the circuit extends that record further for today's Grand Prix. Silverstone circuit then. It's 3.6 miles long and has a total of 18 corners. And of course, is no stranger to the rain. There won't be any DRS available in these conditions, but the Wellington and Hanger straights are still good opportunities to tuck into the slipstream and make a pass. And I'm joined once again by Anthony Davidson to bring you the lowdown for today's race. Let's start with Aston Martin. What do you make of their performance so far this season?
Well, the atmosphere within that team seems very positive at the moment. Everyone seems like they're in great spirits and having a lot of fun doing what they do. And that's definitely contributed to the performances we've seen.
Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and it's Valtteri Bottas that completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Norris, Ricciardo, Max Verstappen, and Perez, Gasly, Leclerc, Vettel, and Carlos Sainz, Fernando Alonso, Ocon, Moore, and Raikkonen, Mick Schumacher, Giovinazzi, Nikita Mazepin, and George Russell. Latifi and Lance Stroll brings the grid to a close. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head to trackside for today's race.
Okay, we're monitoring somewhere on the ICE. Be aware that we will start to see a loss of power.
Okay, you're in the...
We're expecting the rain to hit us any time now. Full wets seem to be the fastest tyre for now. As things stand, we'll be fifth in the championship. Green flag. The safety car is out. We need you to reduce your pace. It looks like there's a high amount of debris on the track. Okay, slow down, slow down. Taking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. To teammate behind is 1.9 seconds. Thank you. Okay, clear. We've been informed of an incident which has resulted in lots of loose debris on the track. The safety car is being deployed. Like we might have an issue. Hang in there, we're attempting to manage it. Okay, we have a severe engine issue. Find a safe space to retire or return to the pits.
The Mercedes team pulled out a fantastic performance today. They should be proud. Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
It's a heroic effort for any driver to race in conditions like these, and seeing them fight their way to the front was very special indeed. They were able to find all the grip, all the good lines, and had the confidence to get on the power to top it all off. That's what pushed them into first place here today.
Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again. Further solidifying his lead at the top of the table. Let's have a look then at the driver's standings. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Lance Stroll certainly put in an impressive performance today. No doubt his team and fans are extremely proud.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. There was also a strong showing from the McLaren team today as they make their way up the standings. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action. I can't wait to see what's next.
Bad luck out there today. Let's talk about it. It looked like you had a few mechanical hiccups during that race. How do you feel the weather affected the outcome today?
Well, here's hoping they're working hard to find some improvements.
I know we were expecting some new developments to come through, but some of them have failed quality control. We'll need to tell the team what to redevelop via the R&D screen. Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix.